Away they go, so it's Leicestershire showing early. And they run down to the bucket, that's the first off in the bucket. And unfortunately, it looks like Denbighshire have missed the bucket. So we have a good run, we've got three coming back, Leicestershire, Derbyshire and Bedfordshire. But Leicestershire have dropped the sock. So it's Derbyshire and Bedfordshire going very nicely. Got to pick up the next sock, get on the pony. Let that pony run off. And they're virtually neck and neck. It's Bedfordshire and Derbyshire away together. Nice run by Bedfordshire there. Victor Morgan Navy now away, Derbyshire and Monmouthshire. And here comes Bedfordshire, rather at the scenic route, but it's a flying handover, I've got to say. Leicestershire's away. There's Derbyshire, here they come. So coming down, now somebody's hit the ground with a thump. It's Bedfordshire over the line from Leicestershire, which is for sale, written by Chelsea Burns, but Katie Dears out there on it, doing the three mug, and everybody in a line. Katie's turning inside, which is giving her a considerable advantage. So it's Monmouthshire with Bedfordshire, Derbyshire and Leicestershire together. Monmouthshire, Bedfordshire, Leicestershire, Derbyshire, Denbighshire now. Ooh, little slip there for Monmouthshire. So it's Monmouthshire, Bedfordshire have got a mug on the floor. So it's Monmouthshire and Leicestershire and Derbyshire, Bedfordshire, overshoot. No, Derbyshire missed the bowl altogether. So it's Monmouthshire. I'll tell you what, Ian, you're developing, Danny, you're developing a real good shout like Ian. You really are, you can tell he's been in that ring. He's shouting like a good... It's Monmouthshire leading the way by a considerable motion. It's Bedfordshire now got their third rider going out, but Monmouthshire are already well into the group with their third rider. Oh, that's the glorious Georgie. Yeah. I recognise going around with George Knight Eddings on board. And the final rider is out now for Monmouthshire. So let's have a look at the other teams and see where we can find some half bands. We haven't got another half band out, we've got Leicestershire's half band out. But nobody else. Denby are changing over. Middle Morgan have dropped it. Leicestershire have made a complete porridge of it. Derbyshire's half band going out now. Monmouthshire come over the line to complete and take 6 points. Now, who's it going to be? On the far side, we've got Leicestershire completing. That looks only a Middle Morgan Navy. Your bubble has gone over, and so has Monmouthshire, which leads Leicestershire, Derbyshire and Bedfordshire and Denbighshire sitting pretty, thundering away with their second riders. Monmouth are catching up. Away goes gorgeous Georgie. Good morning, Valerie. Oh, nice to see you. Yes, somebody out, yes, I'll push you downstairs. Handing over it's Denbighshire. We've got Leicester and Bedfordshire on the far side, with Derbyshire going very sweetly, and these three are going to be battling it out, I think. One, two, oh dear, Derbyshire drops the bottle, thus reducing us to two. And it's Leicestershire on the far side, lovely placement. Now then, now Leicestershire. Leicestershire hitting it out. Very nice picking from the bottle, putting down, I've got to say, OJ. So we're away, and it's the first leg of the associated race. Unfortunately, Midland Navy have dropped theirs on the floor, but everybody else seems to be going okay. To Danny's accompanying shout of woe, Monmouth get their cart off, and so is Leicestershire, and now Bedfordshire, Derbyshire's riders away in Bedfordshire. So it's now lovely she's riding there by Monmouthshire. So it's Monmouthshire away. Oh, Monmouthshire's knocking everything over. Making a complete picture of that. And the guard, if he's not careful. Sam, is that you, Dawg? So, it was indeed lovely Sam. Doing a bit of a knockdown job for Leicestershire. Going away on the far side is the hat band for Derbyshire. And John comes over, and now James is away for Leicestershire. But it could be Monmouthshire. Monmouthshire going to take this one. Monmouthshire from Bedfordshire from Derbyshire.
I told it.
No, right, Leicestershire are away and Bedfordshire very quick on the far side. But Leicestershire first, no, they're not Bedfordshire. Bedfordshire quickly into the saddle, Leicestershire. Then we've got Monmouthshire, Denbighshire can't get onto the pony. So it's Bedfordshire and Leicestershire. Here come Derbyshire and Monmouthshire and Mr. Morgan Navy. But Bedfordshire going nicely. It looks like Leicestershire in the lead. On the far side it's Bedfordshire though. Then we've got a battle between Derbyshire and Monmouthshire. But it's Leicestershire coming down. Will they beat Bedfordshire? I think they will. Ooh, it's going to be a bit close, yes. Right, we're mug shuffling. Some of us with more success than others at the moment. So that was a nice run by James and also by Bedfordshire. Oh, we're leaping and bouncing. Super, 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 Leicestershire. Two, three, two. It's Leicestershire. Right, well, unfortunately, Bedfordshire have missed a pole, but everybody else is going well, and Callum's absolutely flying for Bedfordshire. Oh, but unfortunately, all that good work has gone to waste because the bat went on the floor, and the bat's gone on the floor for Derbyshire. So it's Leicestershire up at the top there, coming back down. It is Leicestershire. Going to hand over to Sam. Sam's out there now. Mid Morgan.
All day, not all week.
Oh, Leicestershire. Oh, dear me. Another drop. Wow, Leicestershire. I'm going to hand over to James, and James is hopefully. Well, Leicestershire. Half the bat. Away goes Sarah for Mid Morgan. But it is Leicestershire moving through. Back down and
So they had to come back. Sammy Dean had to get bored. So we've got to help him. It's not going to be blue, it's going to be
blue. That's a good accident.
Steady, guys, steady.
Time. to do it. It's just
missed.
He's
missed. Maybe you didn't need that for
right, we're
coming. Who's this?
Right, here we go. Sorry, I've been...
What is John playing about?
...working on the benefits of working in the box. So, final ride away for Bedfordshire. So, Bedfordshire take this one and then followed over by Best Friendly's trying to make a perfect pass. Mr. Walton Blue. Here comes. Right, here they come, so we can get more old
legs.
Ah, Leicestershire are looking good, as are Bedfordshire, now Monmouthshire, now Mr. Morgan. Unfortunately, South Morgan are not okay, so here they come, and it's Leicestershire looking good, driving for the line, here they come. And
Fine,
let's go. And the far side is Bedfordshire on the near side is Bedfordshire.
And those two are head of office and Lola. So, right hand back time, and on the far side, and I think it is Bedfordshire and Montreal, but
that's
Thank you.
Thank you.
Champions. Yeah. James Doyle with Hattie and Sam Stansfield.